Are you gonna go on?
No, no. We came to talk with you.
This is the toll gate. This is the toll gate. The second and most important part of this toll operation is this coin deposit facility.
The tollkeeper's dreams are filled with effigies of romance.
Thank the Lord, we found you.
Hit the road, I'm not in the mood.
This address.
I'm not gonna take you anywhere, so just get out.
I don't think it's too far.
Look, you see this thing? It's about to explode like a fucking geyser.
Oh, il dit que son cou risque de s'éclater comme un geyser.
Oh là là, c'est fantastique!
I'm this far away from committing acts of extreme violence. I can't be responsible for my actions.
Perfect. We're men of adventure. Our bikes are over there. Merci. Il va nous accompagner jusqu'à chez Hervé. Et de là, le fait est énorme.
You surprise a friend we haven't seen in some time. Hervé Breton.
Look. In this country, we don't talk to people we don't know. It's dangerous. We're dangerous people.
Unfortunately, he's deaf. I am Laurent, and he's Felipe.
So you know everything?
Enough. Hey!
I'm willing you a heart full of romance.
Thank you, you do that.
Besoin de faire pipi.
Ne veux pas faire pipi!
Il veut pas faire pipi, non!
He says, he's dry.
Everybody!
Et alors?
Ça n'a pas de sèche.
You say he's completely dry.
Psst, 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 psst.
Ça vient. Ah, c'est la petite sous.
On a gagné, on a pissé, on a gagné, on a pissé.
Get out of your life.
In the fucking car.
Gardez-vous.
Demi-tour.
What?
Shadows of the heart, conquerors of the impossible, we carve in stone the heartbeat of the imaginary.
Absolutely not.
Do you have a crowbar?
Not a dream. This was real. Beast climbed this mountain. Its peak was so high, it went through the clouds. It was silent up there. It was still. It was like a threshold into another world. A world of grace. Just barely out of sight. I knew that I could fly out there. It was an amazing feeling. A feeling of peace, freedom. But I would always resist. I always regretted not taking that chance. But it was real.
I cannot say it was completely unexpected.
Can I come with you? I feel very strange.
Believe in the impossible. Strange things sometimes happen, no?
God said, let there be light. And there was light.
I think you should come with me.
Why are you doing this to me? Leave me alone. Go away. Go bother somebody else.
Then what good is it?
Why are you doing this to me?
I know we're supposed to be together. We've been exiled into limbo, but now we've awoke. I'll tell you a secret. As a child, I had a vision of paradise, a place high atop a mountain, quiet, peaceful, innocent. I thought it was lost forever, but now I know it is still out there somewhere, hidden just out of sight, waiting for us. I believe God makes hearts in pairs, then jumbles them up and scatters them all around the world. It's up to us to find each other. Most of the time, we never do. Sometimes we pass inches apart and never realize how close we really are. Please open your heart. Don't let this chance slip away.
something I gotta tell you. My daddy'd hurt me when I was little. My daddy hurt me when I was little.
Let me know if you see an old French guy.
That's it? Nothing else?
Maybe a dog? Unless you don't like dogs. It doesn't matter. Oh.
You got a naked man out there pumping gas?
Yep.
You really know where we're going?
I know where we're going. I just don't know how to get there. Not yet. But trust me, okay?
I'll trust you, Henry.
You mean the ones you told me about before?
They were free.
We found what?
Paradise. We have to go. The first time in my life, I understand everything.
You swim?
What?
Swim!
No!